Thanks, Sam Wittes and Bill O'Reilly. In the Miller Time segment tonight, the North Korean government's propaganda arm recently posted this on YouTube. I think that's New York City that's blowing up there. Joining us now from Santa Barbara with reaction, Dennis Miller. And you say?
Billy, before we get started, you want to know a quick difference between Texas and California?
Absolutely.
Jerry Brown is the smartest stupid guy in the world, and Rick Perry is the stupidest smart guy in the world. There you go.
Your that's analysis of the two governors. There you go. All right, now.
Let me bow down for politicians. Hey, Billy, I'm surprised that the Koreans sing karaoke in Korean, or do they use American? And, you know, if they do take over New York, I would tell the soubrette vendors there that all they'll have to do on the hot dog carts is cross out the word hot, and they can just sell soubrette dogs, because that's what they're eating anyway over there. Ooh. What, these people just got We Are the World this week, for God's sakes? And what's with that language? What's with that print? It looks like the equation on the chalkboard in Good Will Hunting. Listen, if there weren't so many, hang on, Billy, sorry. It's drone season out here.
So I should have gotten the translation.
Why don't we send some of these domestic drones over there and smoke that B-lister the next time he's doing a Gangnam Style video? Okay?
Yeah, we need to get rid of him. But I think that the Korean on the screen said was, we're giving you topics for Dennis Miller. I think that's what it said right there.
Well, listen, I appreciate Korea setting me up. But wait a second, Bill.
This is drones? Is that what's going on there?
So many domestic drones. Like I said, let's send some over there, start smoking the bad guys instead of hovering them over the countryside in the middle of America.
Okay. Now, Millie, you big Boys to Men fan? They stocked up with the CDs on the Boys to Men?
They've been around, Billy. It's boys to elderly men at this point, okay?
Okay, but be that as may, Putin just got on to them. And Putin. Wants the Russians to have more kids. So he's directing the Russians to Boys to Men. Roll the tape. I'll make love to you like you want me to, and I'll hold you tight, baby, all through the night. I'll make love to you when you want me to, and I will not let go of you. Now, there is no truth to the rumor that Putin's going to force all Russians to dress like Boys to Men. That's not going to happen. But he does want them to listen there. And you say?
Boys to Men dresses like Glenn Beck, for God's sake.
I know, Beck and Sue.
Why do they need these guys? Doesn't Vlad the Impaler realize that just him being shirtless is enough to make everybody in the country horny? They want to get the sex rate up over there. They ought to hatch a system where you don't have to wait in line for 6 hours to get a bag to put over somebody's head, all right? Putin is crazy. The guy before him in North Korea is in crazy. What are we reaching out to these morons for God's sakes? Everybody's talking about inclusion. One big world. These people are freaking crazy.
Let's go to Iran, where Boys to Men would be immediately executed.
Let's get off the crazy people.
Let's get into the more sane people. The Iranian monkey, now there are charges that the monkey may be fraudulent, Miller, that this monkey might not have gone into space.
Look at the monkey. Look at the look on his face. He's thinking, I can't believe these morons are in charge of me. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Put me in a rocket and shoot me into space, because I'm in hell right here. This place is a living hell. Send me up into space. I don't know if it's the same monkey. Who knows? Some people say, I think I was reading your book, Billy, Killing Aquademajad. When Lee Harvey Chimpwald came back from Moscow, he was 2 inches shorter than when he went over there, if I'm not mistaken. Who cares about these crazy people? These are the people we're reaching out to. Build a fence, change the locks. We got to stay away from everybody. We've got big problems in this country. Well, we're more in the red than that. Billy, this country country is more in the red than that kid's face who made out with Bar Raffaele in the Super Bowl act. That's how in the red we are. And we're worrying about becoming friends with these three idiots. For God's sakes.
I just want to make two observations. So you're saying that the monkey would rather be anywhere but Iran. He doesn't really care. Just shoot me
into
space.
You can see it in the monkey's face.
Wherever I wind up is fine.
How the hell did I end up in this rat hole? Can I go live in space, please?
And the second thing is, your theory is that they aren't procreating in Russia because of the topless pictures of Putin. That's put everybody off.
Yeah, you don't. All you need to see is a little bit of Putin's areolas. You never want to bonk again. And by the way, they're wearing chimps when they handle the monkey. The chimp asked them to do that.
Dennis Miller, everybody. I don't know how much of that we can use, but we'll try.